Hello, and welcome back to our new favorite series, Gaming on Starlink. I go to Cyrus here. We're going to play some Assault, because, you know, Assault's the best. Duh. Let's see. I actually lagged so hard, I didn't see this game start. And I had to reclose the game and rejoin. I was already in a game. So, let me see who's on my team. Who's on the other team. Okay. I'm gonna go damage, I guess. Oh, we don't have a... Okay, Horus will hopefully be tank.
Leadership material. Do it by the book.
I shot you well.
Don't sweat it.
We'll be fine.
And these guys are fighting already? Okay. I'm lagging out already. All right. And that's how we do it, you know. Gaming on Starlink, we like to lag out. Chase people that aren't there. Yeah. I'm probably dead. Oh, nope, I'm way back here. Let's see, what can we get going here? Gotta love it. Starlink is OP. I'm definitely dead this time. There's like no way I'm not dead. I was walking straight out there. I assume... I don't exactly know what I do when I let... Oh, hello. Alright. That's a good start. Three lag outs real quick, you know. It's best to get him in early, you know. We don't want to lag out late game.
An ally has been slain.
Someone's in a hurry.
Both of those were out of range, huh? Alrighty. I'm gonna need some kind of regen. I ain't got regen. Fetch my two. Always gotta make him pay a little. My theory is everything's, it's okay if they go for the buff, it's okay if they sit there and heal, as long as it costs more than they gain. So they're just gonna sit in there. I'm gonna go try to drop something on them. Nice lag out. That's a lot of lag outs already. This is going to be a fun game. Hopefully I'm looking the direction I'm looking and I can run away at least. Gaming on Starlink. World's best series. Dun 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 dun.
Oh, boss, that's bad.
my regen at least. Let's see. I should just go Soul Eater maybe? Money for that. I'll get that next, hopefully.
Disappear into the cosmos.
Right, skateboard up.
Exceptional.
Oopsies.
Alright, I'm just gonna have to go in on Raw. I thought you couldn't jump when I did that. How did you get that horse? Okay. If we don't lag out, I just feel like we got the better team. If we don't lag out, .. lag out. All right. This just for the heal. I like multiple procs of healing just because it's multiple procs of healing. And what do they got? Physical, magical. So I'll go with the defense first. He's gonna keep walking forward.
On my way.
Cyclone cannon.
Oopsies.
Someone's in a hurry.
I know I shouldn't have done that. Knew I shouldn't have did it, but kind of wanted to anyway. Oh, and I thought I had enough gold for that. Damage. My back's like sticking to my chair. little hot. Okay. I swear I popped my med. I don't know how that didn't go off. But that's the fun of the Starlink series. When I bought Starlink, I didn't have any videos to look to see how bad the internet was to try to game, you know what I mean? And it seems like the best option in rural areas, so... I mean, it's really fast if all you want to do is just watch TV or something. But it's just not a constant connection. Okay, Horace. Blatant disrespect. Oh, nice. Just gonna go walk out to my death right quick, because I like dying. Hello, Ra. Trying to get ahead of him. Alright, that works.
Attack middle tower. Don't sweat it. Destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Magic will never betray him. The entire shot can hurt. Nope.
Enemy ultimate incoming.
I'm going for jungle buff.
Enemy ultimate incoming, your friend.
Still don't got enough health to go charging in like a dummy. Okay. Oh,
I had a lot of gold. I need to go back anyway. Oh, let's see, let's see. I think I want my abilities to just do more damage. Let's go. Pressure. I'll go Crusher, and then I'll start this. Or I'll lag out and not start that. Okay, there it is. Alright, alright. We're not doing the super best, but we're actually not doing horrible, I guess. Oh, they didn't have the steam to tank it. Let me get out there. I really didn't expect that to kill me. Okay, I got my cooldown. Should I upgrade my starter or should I sell it for more lifesteal? I think I want Hasten. I think I'm gonna sell the starter and get Hasten. Or we're just gonna win because they surrender. Well, and that's the gaming on Starlink experience. Your team carries you while you lag out 7 times. We're gonna vote for everyone like we always do. I hope you guys come back and watch another video sometime soon. All right. You rock. No cancel that.